Welcome once again to Artbeat. I'm Jeffrey Brown, and joining me today here in our newsroom is Denis Villeneuve. He's the director of a new film called Incendies, which is an unusual family drama set in contemporary Canada, but also in the recent civil wars in the Middle East. And we'll try to explain more about what we mean by that, but welcome to you.
Thank you very much.
This is, first of all, based on a play, right? And I gather that it began for you when you saw the play. What happened?
It's just that I was totally astonished by the beauty and the power of this beautiful, of this very powerful story. It's a very unique story, and when I saw it in the theater in Montreal, I knew right away that I will make a film out of it.
What grabbed you? What was it?
It's the way Wajdi Mouawad, the author, was able to talk about anger inside a family, inside a society. The way he put it in a kind of Greek tragedy mixed with a detective story. It's a fantastic play. The play is a masterpiece. I remember it lasts 4 hours, and the audience was just out of oxygen. I mean, there was no more oxygen in the room. It was so moving. The room was filled with emotion, and I say it will make a fantastic film. And I've done everything in order to put that kind of emotion in on the screen.
And you had to get it down to an emotionally packed 90 minutes or so, right? Hour and a half or 2 hours.
Yeah, it was a long process to rewrite the story. I kept the main elements, the main characters. It's the same story, but told in a different way, of course, because
yeah,
it's
cinema. So it's the main characters. It begins with the reading of a will to two twins, contemporary in our own time. And their mother, who's now died, tells them in the will that, well, there's some surprises, right? That they should deliver a letter to their father, and they never had contact with their father, and another letter to their brother, and they didn't know they had a brother.
Exactly.
Which sends them back to the Middle East to find out the story.
To find out the story of their mother that have been through civil war in the Middle East, and it's a very moving story about identity. It's an identity quest. It's the way to how those two young adults will become real adults at the end of the film. Yeah.
Now, as soon as it began and they went back to the Middle East, I said to myself, because I guess I know a little, I said, oh, Lebanon. But in the film, you never really identify place.
It was like this in the play. The play was set in a fiction land, in order to be able to be apolitical, which is quite tough in this part of the world to be neutral, you know. And we did try to do the same with the film. The film is taking place in a fictionous land. It looks like south of Lebanon, but it is not south of Lebanon. It has a transposition with reality.
When you went to do research to try to actually give this some sense of reality, did you go back and look at the civil wars of Lebanon?
We did a huge research, and you are right. It's quite difficult to be in fiction and when you want to have a kind of authenticity and you want the audience to believe in the story. And so it was a huge, huge research about Lebanon, about Lebanese civil war. And we did try to be as close as possible to this culture and to those events, in the same time giving by changing the names, by changing the geography, in order to have, as I said, a distance with reality that give us the freedom in order to tell this story the way I wanted to do.
You've mentioned recognizing right away that kind of Greek tragedy analogy here. Did that help you or hurt you? I mean, did you want to play it up or?
I'm very. I like those big, huge story over the top like this. I like opera, you know. And what I loved is how Wajdi Mouawad, the author, in the play was able to reinvent Greek tragedy, you know, to revisit Greek tragedy in a very ultra-modern way. And so for me, this story is part Greek tragedy, part detective story, part thriller, you know. I thought it was so clever how the play was written. For me, it was a huge gift to have the chance, a huge privilege to have the chance to adapt such a story to the screen.
What is it that you want people to get from a film like this?
I think it's the same thing when I saw the play. I was deeply touched by the way Wajdi was talking about anger inside a family. Oh, a kid, in order to become a real adult, have to get rid of the anger that was brought by his parents, by his family story. And that deeply touched me. Also, what I love about this story is that there is no cynicism. There's a feeling of consolation in this film that I love also, that was very important in the play, that I did try to do my best to keep in the film also. I think that the world needs a lot of consolation right now. I think that we all need a lot of hope right now, politically and about society and about all those events that are happening in the world. It's a movie about ending cycle of violence, trying to end cycle of anger. Inside family, inside a society. I think it's a fantastic story.
And just finally, though, because as a filmmaker, to keep the drama and the tension, yes, there's no cynicism and there's hope. There's also a huge surprise for the protagonist and for the audience at the end.
Yes.
So you have to build that.
To tell you the truth, the play, I always go back to the play because the play for me was the Bible. You know, I kept the play always close to me on the set, on the editing room. It's just that it's like the story is built like a mathematic equation, and I knew that Wajdi was able to make a fantastic plot point in this story, and I tried to keep the same recipe. Let's say that I stay as close as possible to the play.
All right, well, the new movie is Incendies. Denis Villeneuve is the director. Thanks for talking to us.
It was a pleasure. Thank you very much.
And thank you all again for joining us on Artbeat. I'm Jeffrey Brown.